And my advice to 4-H'ers is to always think about the risk associated with driving ATVs. The Mississippi 4-H offers an ATV rider course that you can sign up for. Contact your local extension service office.